First of all, let me say good evening to everyone. And I want to thank God for coming out of this fight fine.
Es uno de los sueños míos haber peleado en esta gran arena y haber tenido una gran victoria contra un gran peleador como lo es Rafael Márquez.
It's really a dream for me, you know, to fight in this great arena against this great champion.
Yo le puedo decir una gran pelea, un pelea muy fuerte que me dio muy buenos golpes y me puso en malas condiciones, pero le pudimos demostrar al mundo que sabemos de reponernos y obtener la victoria.
Well, you know, what can I tell you? It was a real tough fight, difficult fight. And, you know, so I got hit in the fourth round. So what? You know, it happens. I showed everyone I can come back from it.
Demostramos al público que no tan solo pego duro, también sé boxear, sé aguantar y sobre todo que tengo una gran, gran condición.
You know, this is an opportunity to show everyone that can I only punch, but I can also take a punch, and I can box a little bit, as you can see. So it was just a great opportunity to show I can do a lot of things.
Y definitivamente estamos entre los grandes, hoy lo demostré.
And today I joined the elite of the division.
Oigan, soy el mejor 126 del mundo, Nael Gamboa soy yo.
And the best 26 in the world is me, Nael Gamboa.
Tú lo sabes.
Any questions? The question was after the fifth round, it looked like you were using your uppercut more, and you started breaking him down easier.
Rafael nos sorprendió, creímos que venía intercambiando golpes en todo momento y salió a boxear. Algo que Orlando me ha dicho en varias ocasiones que tal vez él no venía a pelear, que él iba a boxear.
You know, when we're talking about this fight, we had everyone assumed that he was going to be very aggressive, come right at me the whole time. But my Orlando told me, be careful because he might come and box and counterpunch too. And that with the fight, I think he turned into a counterpunch tonight.
Por eso fue que tuvimos que hacer el ajuste y también en varias ocasiones el árbitro, un gran árbitro, pero creo que me llamó la atención innecesariamente en varias ocasiones, el área que estaba poniendo, metiendo la cabeza. Y por eso tuvimos que evitar pegarnos tanto, utilizar más la parte izquierda y funcionó.
And I know Tony Weeks is a great referee, but tonight I think he was just going overboard on the punch into the head. I think it was just the way he was fighting me that those punches were landing there.
Primero, felicidades, Victoria. Todos sabemos que tienes golpe. ¿Crees que demostraste que tienes quijada en este combate?
We all know about your great punching power. Do you think you showed tonight to everyone that you can take a punch?
Claro que sí, peleé con uno de los peleadores más pegadores en las 126 libras y no me pudo derribar.
Without a doubt, I fought the best puncher in the division and he couldn't knock me down.
Pero podría hacer en junio una pelea antes. ¿Con quién te gustaría que fuera esa pelea? Si te puedes mencionar algún nombre.
Yeah, obviously, we know you're interested in Gamboa, but they're not talking about that fight in June, until June. Who would you like to fight next, earlier next year?
Tal vez puede ser una revancha con Márquez. Quiero una revancha, si a Bob y a Beltrán le interesa, a Peter, y mi manejador Orlando está de acuerdo, y un buen negocio, claro, que sí, podemos una revancha con él, o tal vez puede ser Chris Jones.
You know, he asked me for the rematch up in the ring. Rafael said, you know, he wanted the rematch, he was hurt, he could have done better. You know, if that's what they want, if that's what Bob does, and that's what my management wants to do, I'll be happy to give them the rematch.
Juanma Guillermo de Veredivisión, ¿qué puedes decir de Márquez y qué sentiste cuando la gente gritaba Boricua o Boricua?
Well, what did you think of Márquez and what was that, you know, when people were yelling for you, Boricua?
Que definitivamente un gran guerrero, Márquez, un gran guerrero, lo demostró hoy. Que todavía le queda, no está acabado como la gente piensa. Y me sentí bien grande, definitivamente. Cosa que soñaba ni se me olvidó.
You know, Márquez is a great warrior. A lot of people thought he was done. He didn't look very done to me in the ring. He was a real tough guy in there. And, you know, when you hear those yells and screams from the crowd, you know you were right.
Juanma, Wilfredo Gómez y Tito Trinidad, grandes campeones mundiales de Puerto Rico, te acompañaron hoy. ¿Qué significó para Juanma?
Ahora,
Saludos, Juanma. Wilfredo Gómez y Fertito Trinidad te acompañaron hoy, grandes campeones mundiales puertorriqueños. ¿Qué significado tiene estar al lado de esas figuras, dándote apoyo en tu primera gran pelea en la ciudad?
What did you think of the great champions like Wilfredo Gómez, Félix Trinidad being here with you? This is the biggest fight, obviously, you know, in a great place. How did you feel being here and those guys being behind you?
No, algo, una gran emoción. Gómez me dio unos consejitos que lo utilizamos hoy. Me dijo, hablaré durante la pelea. Y le dijimos unas cuantas cositas. Y yo creo que también eso funcionó, así que definitivamente fue algo bien grande y bien emocionante.
You know, great champions, I feel great that they even take the time to give me their advice. Gómez kept telling me, you know, in the fight, talk to the guy. Tell him you're going to beat him up. Tell him things. You know, just talk to the guy. And that's what I was doing. I'd never done that before, so I was talking to him.
Carlos González.
Juanma, la esquina de Márquez estaba alegando que él tenía el hombro derecho lastimado. ¿En algún momento tú sentiste que estaba lastimado?
No, realmente no. Yo no lo vi quejándose, lo vi cuando se quejó y cuando se acabó la pelea. Realmente no. Para mí no lo tenía lastimado, pero si es lo que alegan, pues hay que respetar lo que dice.
After the fight, they said that his shoulder was hurt, that that's why he couldn't continue. Did you feel at any time in the fight that he wasn't using his shoulder? Did you see the injury? I never saw it. I thought he was doing real well in the fight. I thought we were having a great fight. Until the fight stopped and he pointed to his shoulder, that's the only time I saw it.
¿Nos podrías decir alguna de las cositas que le dijiste a Rafa?
Can you tell us what were you telling Rafael in the ring?
Fueron cosas calientes, nada más con eso te digo.
Some things I really want to, I don't want to repeat in here.
Sí.
¿Sí? De Juanma.
¿Qué puedes hacer para convencernos a nosotros como fans mexicanos? Porque a mí, en general, no me convenciste. Porque todavía tengo fe en Rafael, que va a haber hecho algo más. Se va a lastimar en su pelea más importante.
As a Mexican fan, I have doubts that you have not convinced me tonight. I don't think you showed any greatness tonight. I thought you didn't knock him out. You know, he couldn't continue. I think you still owe us a great performance.
Yo creo que noquear es bueno, pero yo no noqueé a Marqués. Yo le arranqué el corazón a Marqués porque se quitó. Si él fuera un guerrero mexicano, como él dice, hubiese terminado dos asaltos con el corazón como lo tenía.
Maybe I didn't knock him out, but I sure took his heart out. He didn't want to continue fighting, and I told you he has no heart. Obviously, when you were telling him to fight, you know, when he was hitting you and you said, come on, let's do it, let's change, do you think that had an effect in him?
Yo pensé que Márquez venía a intercambiar el golpe. Márquez vino a bucear, él dio todo el tiempo que venía a intercambiar golpe, que era un guerrero, y no lo demostró. Y cuando me dio bueno el golpe, y yo pues le dije, ven, vamos, tú estás. Yo no decía que no iba a lo que la de, estoy mal, ven, termíname. Y realmente, pues no. No le quito mérito a Márquez, pero hoy no demostró ser un guerrero.
You know, tonight he was right there. He was more of a boxer. I thought as a puncher. I thought when we came with the exchanges, I was beating him in every exchange. He really wasn't doing that much as I expected. And you know, he didn't really show me that great warrior's heart that I know that he has. He's a great fighter, but he could have shown me more.
Sí, mamá, se puso a prueba tu condición luego de esta pelea. ¿Cómo te sientes luego de la pelea? Dado que tu compromiso más importante y el preparador y tu esquina trabajó mucho para esto.
Obviously, there's always been a question about your conditioning, you know, the late rounds, fading and everything. How did you feel tonight about your conditioning?
Realmente, pues, yo dije que no me interesaba tanto ganar por nocaut, yo quería ganar más por decisión para demostrar al mundo entero que tengo una gran condición. Y yo creo que hoy lo demostramos, y el que le quede duda, pues, que se suba al ring conmigo.
You know, I was looking forward to show everyone in the late rounds what I could do. I think I showed everyone that I could have gone the distance. It was no problem. Thank you.
Juanma, en Puerto Rico el boxeo es un asunto cultural, es un asunto que va más allá de un simple deporte. Si tú puedes poner en palabras lo que pasa por tu cabeza pensando en ese regreso, ¿qué dirías?
obviously in Puerto Rico, you know, this is not just boxing, it's a cultural event, it's part of your culture. What do you think as you're going back home after a great win like this?
Yo no digo que soy feliz Tito Trinidad, pero solamente puedo pensar en las cosas que Tito Trinidad sucedían con Tito Trinidad cuando regresaba. Y no tengo palabras, estoy emocionado, estoy loco de pisar Puerto Rico, definitivamente.
You know, I would never call myself a Tito Trinidad, but I'm looking forward to getting one of those welcomes that he used to get.
One man.